our hands together for Isaac Durst!
Keeps on crawling, leaves shiver down your spine. Just like that feeling when we're huddled all close and tight. I've been through some moments, we made some memories. Now we've grown older, there's no place for it when me, you and me. Alright, we're gonna do something fun here. So, I started out in a lower key. Because last night I was stuck screaming at the TV. I'm an Illinois football fan, and we very much blew it last night. And so I was screaming at the TV, and so now I got a hoarse voice. So we're just going to play the original key, see how it goes.
The night keeps on crawling, leaves shiver down your spine. Just like that feeling when we're all close and tight. I've been through some moments, we made some memories. Now we've grown older, there's no place for you and me, you and me. You've thrown me through rough times, and I put you through hell. Just like cats and dogs, nights fighting us to kill. Do you ever think about the night you'd fall asleep? While I played G music, gone past out at 10:15, 10:15. Times are crazy, could we be a team? Man's blood and grounds were moving, we knew that we would meet our defeat. We'd be storming through the great unknown. If God came back and Jesus got up out of his throne. If the world was ending, I know I'd want you by my side. Now I can walk waters, but I sure try my best. You may not believe it, for you I'd waste my breath. Hell, I'm no prophet, sure as hell no saint. But all it takes is one word and I'm there with no complaints, no complaints. Times are crazy, could we be a team? Mainly split and ground's rumbling, we knew that we would meet our defeat. Be storming through the great unknown. If God came back and Jesus got a better storm. Peter might have, but I can't deny. If the world was ending, I know I don't give a sign.
Thank you. Yes, all right. Oh, goodness. We're going to do a little bit of talking today because I really didn't prepare much. Yeah, thank you all for coming out. This is a great benefit. Thank you, Cody, for putting this together. Can we put our hands together for Cody for doing all this? This is wonderful. Thank you. Thank you all, the sound guys and everyone else, Peoria Music Live's out here today. So we're just gonna have a good time with it. This is a George Jones song, and I hope you enjoy. This is my friend likes to call it the George Jones standard of standards, so we'll see how it goes.
I I feel tears welling up cold deep inside, like my heart sprung a big break in a stab of loneliness, sharp and painful, that I may never shake. Now you might say that I was taking it hard, that you wrote me off with a call, but don't you waste your time hiding sorrow when I may break right down and fall. Well, the race is on and here comes pride at the backstretch. Heartaches are gone to the inside. My tears are holding back, they're trying not to fall. My heart's out of the running, true love scratch for another sake. The race is on and it looks like heartaches, and the winner loses all. Ventured in love, never once suspecting what the final result would be. How I live the fear of waking up each morning, knowing that you're gone from me. There's an aching pain in my heart, and on today's the one I hated to face. Someone else came out to enter, and I came out in second place. Is on and here comes pride at the backstretch. Heartaches are going to the inside. My tears are holding back, they're trying not to fall. My heart's out of the running, true love scratch for another's sake. The race is on and it looks like heartaches, and the winner loses all.
Hey, is Cody here? Where is he at? To the right, left, straight? I don't know. I'll ask, okay. Do y'all know what time I started? Because I got to keep track of my time up here. I'm guessing maybe about 10 minutes ago?
Eight minutes ago,
sweet. So, 2, 7. Yeah, so around 45. So we got... All right, sweet. This song's called Losing Control. I wrote this one about showing up late to work. I used to do it a lot. I still do frequently. It's bad habit of mine, show up late to pretty much every place I'm at. Even tonight I was a little late, but this one's called Losing Control. I hope you enjoy. Patrolled the place and counted every head. He said, if I don't see that ugly face in the next 10 minutes, you'll get replaced. It ain't a dream, it's a goddamn guarantee. And I'm losing control, I'm losing control. Flying down out night like a bat out of hell I go. 20 outside and I'm running late. I've used up all my free complaints, so I'm flying down the byway, I'm losing control. Alright, here's my apologies to everyone over the age of 50. I promise this is no shot at y'all.
I'm touching bumpers with old Sarah Lou. She's 61, but she drives like 92. And we're a good slow cruise, 41 and a 55, I'm surely done. She's turning off and it's finally time to say, I'm losing control, I'm losing control. Flying down at night like a bat out of hell I go. 20 outside and I'm running late. I've used up all my free complaints, so I'm flying down the byway, I'm losing control. And I'm doing things my way, I'm losing control. Yeah, I'm losing control.
Thank you. Do we have any Keith Whitley fans in the building by chance?
Yeah!
Hell yeah. All right, we're gonna play a Keith Whitley classic. This is my favorite Keith Whitley song currently, and it's called Charlotte's in North Carolina. I hope you enjoy. It's probably better that it die.
She take her away. Through the window she was waving goodbye. There wasn't much left to say. Her last I love you was a lie. Did she leave me for somebody else? Or just leave me behind? All she left me was myself. And if that plane arrives on time, Charlotte's in North Carolina, right where she wanted to be. Charlotte's in North Carolina, but she left me here to say, she'd come, let me know she made it okay. That phone's driving me up the wall. It has rung all day. I hope she finds what she's looking for. It's all that matters to me. Cause all it cost me was my to set my sweet Charlotte free. Charlotte's in North Carolina, right where she wanted to be. Charlotte's in North Carolina, but she left me here in St. Louis, misery. Charlotte's in North Carolina, right where she wanted to be. Charlotte's in North Carolina, but she left me here in St. Louis, misery.
Thank you so much. All right, we got about time for about three more songs here. This next one's one of mine. Hope you enjoy. This one's called Untrue. I wrote this about a friend of mine I found out a couple years ago was cheating on his girlfriend at the time, and I wrote the song about him and her. So this one's called Untrue, and I hope you enjoy.
That he's found another hand to hold without him ever breaking through the mold. Tell her what he's gone and done. Yeah, I heard he's sneaking around. He irritated because his girl found out when all he really had to do was end it all between them two. And all the people say that when she hurts, she spent her nights awake. If only he would have grown a pair of balls. He wouldn't have to say a thing about the girl I called a side piece. He should've never buzzed her phone. Well, it's too late, he's all alone. Now he's thinking to himself, can I flip my choices upside down? Be there with her and be true. It isn't hard or much to do. Cause your nanny's at the bar. He's drowning tall boys thinking hard. Mistakes and covered his charades. So now I'll drink away the pain. And all the people say that when she hurts, she's better nights awake. If only you would have grown a pair of balls. You wouldn't have to say a thing about the girl he called a side piece. He should've never buzzed the phone. Oh, it's too late, he's all alone. Woo! Woo!
Look at that.
Woo!
That's not good. Does anyone got a backup acoustic I can play after this?
All the people gather around. Drinks himself into the ground. Yeah, one leg falls and he's laying on the floor, crying out, what have I done? All the sorrow for a night of fun. He knows he's really lost her now. I'm all alone, he starts to shout. He begs her, Riley, please don't go. I will make it without you no more. She tells him, buddy, we're through. He's all alone, he's been untrue.
Thank you. We're going to try and figure something out here. Sweet, thank you. And I just changed this same string yesterday. I played Cruisins on Farm and it popped like halfway through the set.
Next to that
All right, this is low. I feel like I'm a bass player right now. Shout out to the bass players out there. Y'all keep the world go around. So thanks for doing what you do. Behind the scenes too as well. Ooh, Billy, did I give you my capo? Wait, it's in my pocket. I'm dumb. All right. Let me adjust this and then we'll play two more for you. Thank you so much for having me, by the way, Cody. Thank you, Music Saves Lives, for putting this all together and having a wonderful time. I'm just very tired. I was out until 4 a.m. last night, so that's partly my fault. But thank you all for bearing with me here.
What size is the E string?
A G? It's like in the 20s, I think. So the 12 usually is the high E for me. So it'll go 12, usually 16, usually like 24, I'm thinking. No, don't you dare, not for the G string. Please, if you find it, I would much rather you put a D on there for the G.
Yeah,
I need that ring, brother.
I'm done.
All right, that'll do the job. 5 minutes? So I got one more then. All right. We're going to play this song. This is an original I wrote. It's called Stuck. I put it at the pre-party. And I had a wonderful time playing over there, but this one's called Stuck, and hope you enjoy. Fields in Muhammad. He worked in the big cat factory just like all his high school friends. He frequented the local dive when he got off work at dark. Whiskey was his greatest friend, the captain from South Park. And on a cold and windy Tuesday, he had skipped his night in town. He sat down with his bride-to-be as he looked down at the ground. He said, "Hon, this life might be for you, but no, it's not for me. I can't stay here forever like the rest of our family." He said, "I'm stuck. I'm doing all I can to just get by." He said, "I'm stuck, there ain't no way I'm making it alive. And if there ever is a day I make it out of town, I'll leave a note on top of my father's grave, I'm sure I'll be so proud." I saved up every check he'd gotten over the years. His dreams were closer to his reach. He could smell that West Frontier. Was a couple $1,000 out, and he knew the move was close. Till his boss sent him a letter that laid him off the course. He said, "I'm stuck. I'm doing can to just get by." He said, "I'm stuck. There ain't no way I'll make it out alive. And if there ever is a day I make it out of town, leave a note on top of my father's grave, I'm sure I'll be so proud." Thank you.
took on two more jobs, and the time was finally close. He finally had the money to escape the hell car home. He packed his bags and headed towards those rocky slopes out west, until a left lane turn took his life, and there he met his death. Wife had bought a coffin to bury her true love. She cried a dozen tears. She said a prayer above. And they laid him 6 feet underground with a stone that was engraved. They buried Hezekiah next to his father's grave. He said, I'm stuck. How do it all I can is just get by. He said, I'm stuck. There ain't no way I make it out alive. And if there ever is a day I make it out of town, I'll leave a note on top of my father's grave. I'm sure I'll be so proud. Leave a note on top of my father's grave. I'm sure I'll be so proud.
Thank you so much for having me. Thank you once again, and stick around for the rest of the day. It's going to be a blast. We'll see you.
Case. I'm so cute. They're cuddling. One more time for Isaac Durst, everybody.
Yeah.
And cheers, because I just ate french fries and I'm thirsty. Mm-hmm. Thank you, Isaac. Nice job.